안녕하세요, 저는 로키입니다, and welcome to today's video where we are going to be reacting to some more of our girl, the queen herself, IU. And today, we have got the 8 live clip from the 2022 IU concert, The Golden Hour, Under the Orange Sun. And dude, I'm mad pumped for this. She dropped this about, I think it was about half an hour ago now. I had the notification come up just on the side of my screen not long ago, and I was like, oh shit. Damn, it was late though. I don't understand why notifications come through late sometimes. But regardless, yeah, dude, I heard nothing but absolutely amazing things about this concert just in general. So I'm really pumped. I didn't watch any of the spoilers or the teasers or anything because I did probably think that at one point it would be put out and I could just watch the full performances there too. But we are mad blessed to be able to have a live clip of this performance as well too, because 8 honestly is such a special song. Now, we do have more IU content over on Patreon. Do feel free to go and check it out. And we've got more, of course, over here on the channel too. So feel free to subscribe if you happen to enjoy the vibes. But without any further ado, massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1. 갑시다. Let's go. Ah, shit. Dude, I heard this concert was absolutely incredible. Yeah, look. Yeah, look. 좀 봐봐. 아, 좀 들어봐. 들어봐. Damn, bro. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, bro. The crowd is crazy. Wow. 정해진 이별 따위는 없어 아름다웠던 그 기억에서만 나. How do you sing like this? How, bro? Confetti already? This song is so amazing, man. The stage. Dude, the outfit looks insane. Her voice is so clear too. Like, it's so crisp. Oh, she looks absolutely incredible. She looks like royalty, man. She looks absolutely incredible. Ah. Wow. Oh, bro. 지은이의 미소가 너무 예쁘다, bro. I fucking love her smile. Like, she's just so pretty. Sugar, let's go. Oh, she's ad-libbing on it too. I can't wait. Oh, she's gonna pop off. This entire set is incredible that she's on. Nah, what? Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what? Dude, the transition was so clean. Wow. 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 Wow, bro. Ah. You got it, Tati. Wow, that's... Wow, that's insane. What do mare ati? Ayuga ayuhetta. Kunyang ayuga ayuhetta. I don't know what to say, bro. Oh, like, she just kind of blows you away, you know? Like, absolutely just blows you away. Somehow I feel like Ayu's voice is like a warm wave that just washes over you. You know, I it's really hard to explain, but for me personally, listening to her sing this, even just the stage, the set, everything about the way that she did this, her voice is like, it's so powerful. It's so crazy how charming her voice is, because it's powerful yet soft. It's empowering yet comforting. It is something that can uproot you from your seat. It makes you want to like stand up. You lift up with her when she sings high notes. And yet at the same time, it's a gentle hug and a warm wave that kind of just like washes over you. It's just crazy how she has the ability to sing the way that she does with the emotion that she does. I've said this multiple different times, but like she's really just an absolute monster. She is a monster. She is a monster. Like, yeah, I just don't know what else to say. She's a monster. She's not of this world, bro. She is purely not a human being. She has just transcended beyond the world of us mere mortals. Her voice is just like, it's peace, honestly. That's probably the best way I can put it. Her voice is peace. It brings me great peace. Whenever I feel confused or whatever, if Ayu is on in the back, whatever, it is just peace. I love the way that she sings. The stage, she deserved nothing less than this. I love the fact that that crowd is so loud. And I mean, understandably, like, Yuena really, like, we go crazy anyway, but how can I put it? Like, she just... Oh, she's just so captivating. Anyway, that platform that she's on that starts off so high, I would have been shit scared. I would have shat myself. Like, I have a fear of heights. I would fucking shit myself. And then she's like, you know, lowering down, singing the way that she does. I don't know how she sings the way that she does. It's just years and years and years and years and years of training and natural talent. And just, you know, she's a master of her craft. She is an absolutely incredible vocalist and even softer human being. And really just one of the reasons that I absolutely love her is purely just because every time I listen to her, it doesn't matter whether it's casually, whether it's on a reaction or whether it's listening to her albums or her discography or whatever, or if it's through, you know, a clip of her concert or anything, it's just, I feel the same every time. I never feel any different. She is always so fucking amazing. Anyway, let me know what you guys thought of this one down in the comments below. Hopefully we get more live clips. That would be absolutely amazing. I would love that. But I'm very, of course, keen to hear what you guys have to say about this one, what you thought of the stage, of course, as well, too. The edit was clean as hell. Like, the edit was so cool. I obviously have more IU over on Patreon. More always coming. We've got Hotel de Luna reactions as well, too, if you'd like to see my reaction to that, with her, obviously, as the main lead in it. But thank you so much for tuning in. Until next time, though, take care of yourselves out there. Stay safe. But most of all, and above all else, make sure that you guys are staying happy. And I'll see you in the next one. Padre Sosono, kamsahamnida. Cheers.